Okay, here comes huge. Sun Country. I think that's the A320. Okay, I'm gonna record this landing.
A321 actually.
Nice! A330. country has one of the best landings. I'm not gonna lie. I guess that one's taking off over here. Wow, I thought it would take off over here. So, these two are gonna take off. I'm gonna stand up for that one, so yeah. Any 737 diehard fans, here you go. Use this as your Giphy if you want to. I really don't care. And take off. Look at her. Oh, fine. Ooh, 737 Max. Sorry for the shaking. It's very cold. You know, Minnesota. It's literally Canada. Any A330 diehard fans? Here you go. Beautiful. Here we go. Take off. Look at that tilted landing gear. It's beautiful. Beautiful plane. Three river falls, I think. Too many apples. I missed that landing. Oh well. Anybody into trucks? Semi-trucks? There you go. Truck spotting. There you go. Box trucks? Anybody into box truck? There you go. Whoa. Almost fell off. CRJ. Anybody into that? There you go. Sorry for the resolution, but that's at the whole other runway. I'll show a picture here, and yeah, it's at a whole different runway, so sorry for the resolution. You like A321s? There you go. Now, I'll put where it's going on screen right now. Look at the ending. I'm gonna record the captains. Anybody like people? Look, there you go. You can see that. There's that guy. Second middle window. Yeah, you like that guy? Yeah, I thought so. Anyways, I'm gonna put till the 757 lands, and that'll be it for this video. Anyways, there's like a Embraer, I think, or A220. And yeah. I can't even hear the reverse thrust. That's how far away it is. That's an example of how far away it is. This is at 1x zoom. And this is at 9x zoom. See that? I see a C-130 there, and I don't know what that plane is in the middle. I can barely see it. Zoom on iPhone is crazy. Look at that, you can finally see the text of that fire training. But from here, you can't even see anything. Look, look, I'll show you here. I see a Southwest plane. You want it even bigger and large? Boom, there it is. Couldn't even see the winglets from here. You want to see that plane?
Well, you can't see it, but you can see the... You can obviously see it's like a CRJ, but from here...
You can't see what it is. Even from real life, you can't see what it is.
Oh, anybody into fire trucks? Somewhere.
Anyways, yeah, CRJ.
Look at that, I can see that plane from all the way over here. Anyways, anybody into CRJs? Here you go. Looks like a CRJ 900. Look at that bottom. See this? See? You can see that plane from here. Well, guys, looks like the 757 is landing over there. I thought it was gonna land on this runway, but it looks like it's landing over there. Anyways, well,
there's a
757-300. Maybe it'll land on this runway.
A220!
First time on my channel. What a beauty.
That's actually one of the quietest reverse thrusts I ever heard from a plane. I mean, if you compare it to the A320,
that's way louder than the
A220. Anyways, yeah. Now we
just wait for that 757 to come. And wait a minute. Hold up. Okay. Looks like an A320 maybe is landing here. I'm over there. A350-300, Las Vegas to Minneapolis. Yeah, nice. Okay. So, yeah, let's see if the 767, because that is 24 minutes away. That's literally at the end of Minnesota, so. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for that. Well, you guys get to just keep watching, and then the next few seconds you'll see another plane. I'll be waiting, so yeah, you'll love it. I do not know what that plane is, but somebody could tell me in the comments. That's really cool looking. Okay, 17 more minutes till the 767 comes. Yeah. Lots of people leaving. Gotta, you know, wait for the waiting game. It's a pretty cool plane. I think I saw that before. That looks like Michael Jackson's, what was it? Private jet? That looks like it. Not gonna lie, but not the same type, right? There's actually a 767 over there. That's like, has no livery or anything, just all white. Over there, so that's cool. C7 landing, takeoff I should say. See, this is what I was talking about, all white generic livery. Here it comes. Hey. Artwork. Are you gonna come up here? Okay, give it a second, guys. Should be taking off very shortly. Let's see. There it is. I hear it. Oh, there it is! Look at you. There it is. Generic livery, 767. Nothing on it. And there should be another 767 landing. Oh, I smell that. Oh, I smell the A1 rifle. Oh. Anyways, yeah. There's my brother. Oh, I thought that was a 767. Man. I'm sorry, guys. Southwest, Sun Country. Pretty dark. Pretty dark. But yeah,
iPhone's actually
pretty good recording this. Okay, so later. The next plane, this one landing is gonna be the big one, the big Kahuna. So wait, here comes the big plane. That's the big plane. Guys, that's the big plane. Get ready. Lots of cool stuff. the day before Christmas Eve. And yeah. Bye, guys.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show...